Wreaths, trees, and tinsel, it's beginning to look a lot like Christmas at Hawaii Pet Portraits. Every year, owner Ashley Smith hosts a holiday photo session for pet owners and their festive four-legged friends.
We actually planned it early enough so that we could do it early, so that we could get more families in and we can have them have all their finished images, and we're gonna be giving you an ornament with your, a metal ornament that will come a little later so that everything will come in at least before December.
This year's theme, a winter wonderland. Smith says her pet-friendly Christmas photo sessions attract returning customers and new faces every year.
Nana, I got Nana since she was a little baby. This is the first year I'm taking pictures of Nana, and I really enjoy it.
That's so cute.
Dogs aren't the only furry friends invited to be a part of the Winter Wonderland.
The pet session is one large dog or two medium-sized dogs or one cat. And the only reason why is cats are a little harder.
Although the job is rewarding, Smith says it's not always the easiest.
A lot of people who tell me, how do you get them to look? And well, the trick is to have somebody there, like a handler. So I always hire Wendy with Forever Friends, and she helps me with all my shoots, and that's how we get all the magic.
The gift of giving is the reason why Smith continues to do this every holiday season.
It's the best job in the world to see, to be able to have owners and their pets come in, and so they feel so happy.
The next Winter Wonderland mini session is November 10th at the Hawaii Pet Portrait Studio. For more details, swing by khun2.com. Christy Thomas-Shiro, KHON2 News.